What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers coming at y'all. This motherfucking hair is always... Okay. Anyway, so I am doing a reaction now to a song called Faucet by Earl Sweatshirt. Never in my life heard of that. The name of the song, the artist, nothing. And this request is coming from Joe K. Hangman. So let's get it.
Just what crazy the fact, things getting gray from the ash, but I'm laughing, that's the trace in me, nigga. Fuck out my face while I'm thinking. Ain't step foot up in my mama place for a minute. My day's numbered. Focus heavy on making the most of them. Feel like I'm the only one pressing to grow up with. Still fuck you and whoever you show up with. You tryna see an image, some steady your hands. When you calling your man, as you thought he was solid. Really just sand washing away with the water. I'm a land man, we're staying away from the altar. Shit changing to August. In the wake of that August, last autumn the leaves fell and I raked in a profit. Disobeying the doctor. The good God prescribed me, never caught him. Chasing these rappers, whole face in a faucet, yeah. And I don't know how's to call home lately. I hold my phone break, let it rain. Toe to toe with the foes, new and old. Basic hoes trying to cage them like a pole. When I run, don't chase me. And I don't know how's to call home lately. I hold my phone break, let it rain. Toe to toe with the foes, new and old. Basic hoes trying to cage them like a pole. When I run, don't chase me. Silence so the buzz don't face me. On tour, wildin' by the truck stop races. Hardest finding me a common thread between us. Raised different, my mama, she born bred to lead. Get shit poppin' like the guns off safety. Say easy and doing harder when you get caught up. Raised neck and neck with knocks, so I'm a fluent brawler. Rain checking on your plot if ever raise your papa. Out the toast, I gotta focus, my family problems. Shrunk and riding with the bumps in my personal findings. It hurt cause I can't keep a day to put personal time in. A reverse of the time, my face didn't surprise you. Before I did the shit that earned me my term on that island. Can't put a smile on your face, but your purse in the pocket. Shit in a pile, never change, I'm stupid, I'm trying still. It's too busy watching, yeah. And I don't know how to call home lately. I hold my phone break, let it rain. Toe to toe with the foes, new and old. Basic hoes trying to cage them like a pole. When I run, don't chase me. And I don't know how to call home lately. I hold my phone break, let it rain. Toe to toe with the foes, new and old. Basic hoes trying to cage them like a pole. When I run, don't chase me.
That was different. I'm trying to decipher what the meaning, the message. Is he talking about grief? Is he talking about his mom and grieving over her and now he ain't got nobody to call? Yo, Joe K. Hangman, tell me the meaning of this. I feel like it's got like a deep meaning to it. Like I could feel like he's hurting or something. It's all right. It's all right. I mean, it's not bad. I mean, I wouldn't rank it up there with like any of my top songs, but it's all right. It is. I'm still pondering the meaning. I think he's grieving. Let me know, man. I want to know. You know me, I love some lyrics. I want to know the deeper meaning in this. Because I think, like I said, I think it's grief over his mom. And if that's the case, man, sorry for your loss. R.I.P., Mom. That was deep. I could tell that. But yeah, man, I appreciate the request. Again, I got so many things, so many requests I gotta do. I'm getting them left and right, which thank y'all. I love it. Love y'all. Y'all just have to give me some time, man. You know, I'm a single mom. I got a son and everything, so I can only do so much. But I appreciate the love and support y'all been giving me. Y'all please like this video. Comment below anything y'all want me to react to, want me to hear, long as it's got some lyrics. Don't have to be rap. And y'all please subscribe to my channel. Appreciate it. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.